has now have taken the place. There is no dangerous hate. The tale is of a hero's fate. Yeah.
In ages past, the Nephilim Empire ruled the Earth, but they fell from grace. Once their slaves, humanity rose up and defeated their gods. The Nephilim were purged from the Earth and banished to the darkness. For centuries, they watched and waited. The Nephilim Empire would one day rise again. And when they rose from the ashes, they formed an alliance with a highly evolved race known as the Constructs. Together, they wiped out every last remnant of Homo sapiens' DNA. Despite the genocide, the dream of humanity would rise again. Time flows like a river, but there are many streams. The end of flesh is come before me, for the empire is filled with violence and hatred. Behold, I will destroy the empire and those within. I am become death, the destroyer of worlds.